comes a short film that challenges the very soul of the art of story. Chicks dig happy endings.
Don't you remember that movie that we pitched to Disney?
Benjamin Reynolds was just a regular man living a regular life in an all-American regular town. At the age of 19, he married his high school sweetheart, Isabella. Before Benjamin knew it, he was the proud father of two absolutely adorable children. But unfortunately, as is far too common in this time, Isabella became restless and left Benjamin for the glory and the glitz of another man.